urgent welcome to the London Film Festival, and it's a great picture, just seeing it. What do you think is the future of, obviously, a Hindi cinema? And we do want more Hindi cinema at different film festivals around the world. I mean, what's your viewpoint on this? We want to see more of you guys at Cannes or wherever else it is.
Well, we'd like to see ourselves also more of it out here, because you guys are great hosts. Thanks. And it's always wonderful to come and share. See, films for me always are something which don't necessarily have a language. It's one language. You know, you come and if you've got a strong message to give, you make a strong, entertaining, good film, which you can showcase. And I think, yes, you will see a lot more films coming out. They're wonderful filmmakers. There's, you know, a new breed of kind of films that are also being made in India, you know.
And are succeeding.
And are succeeding, are extremely successful. You know, when Mr. Kapadia says to us back there that, you know, this is a good period for India because there are different kinds of films working, we get even more encouraged because he's got the money who's going to be backing us to make those kind of films. So hopefully, you know, you will see a lot more of that. I encourage it. Prakash encourages it. Abhay encourages it. You know, there's everybody who wants to go out there and make different kinds of films. And because these films are being successful, and I think you will see a lot more different kinds of cinema coming in from India now. There's a new generation out there. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much for that question. A quick question to Prakash Sub. Now, you make a lot of films, obviously, which are Indian-based. Would you make an English political thriller in the future? Prakash.
I'm still consumed by...
You're still consumed by the Indian subcontinent.
By the Indian subcontinent.
It would be nice to perhaps see someone of your caliber do, you know, something different about another political system.
I could possibly assist someone who would do the film over here.
I'll make it. You can assist me.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks.